Good morning. Thanks for joining us again. We're just starting out on a walk. Starting off from a little Coombs Valley campsite. And we're heading up onto Coombs Edge and the Iron Age Hill Fort up there. Have a quick look at that. And then heading along the edge for a little way, and then dropping down and doing a circuit around sort of Coombs Valley and heading back to the village of Coombs, and hopefully a timely little pint in the pub at the end. But I've done probably half of the circuit, but there's some of it that I don't really know. But yeah, it's quite a nice walk, and it's a lovely day for it. So why not stick with us and see what we see along the way? Just showing Maria where we're going up. Not impressed. She's not been up before, but it's not as bad as it looks. We're only a mile in, but it'd be rude not to, wouldn't it? In loving memory of Andrew Mark Watson, Julia Glenda Watson. And that's Andrew Watson's favourite view. Not bad. You doing all right, Mrs. Green?
Yeah.
Halfway up the worst bit now. Just one little tiny scrambly bit. And we'll have a look at the hill fort. And there we were, done. Up onto Castle Naze. And if you want to have a look at the hill fort, you're best just turning left and following the fence round until you get to an opening, and you can see the two parallel embankments of the hill fort. So we're just going to have a look at that now, and then we're going to cut back on ourselves and head along the I think it's the south face of the edge. There's additional ditches cut into the hillside lower down on the edge. I think they may be part of the fortifications. They are clearly marked on the OS map. So kind of behind me you can see along the ditch and two large embankments, one I'm standing on and the other just over there, and then behind me in the other direction that kind of sections off a large triangle before you get to the edge, and that would have been then a protected encampment. Quite ingenious what they've done. And there's a gap in the embankment over here, and they reckon that was a later addition as a kind of an entrance into the settlement. There's that entrance now behind me, goes right through both embankments and beyond onto the moss behind me. It's extremely boggy, so that would have been quite good natural protection from anybody coming in. It certainly would have slowed them down. Quite an amazing place. Right, just heading off around the edge now, and we're going as far as the little shooting cabins, and then the path just cuts down that clough then, and we're following that. I think it's probably about, I don't know, maybe a kilometre and a half, something like that, along the edge. Maybe a bit further, but not too far. Starting to come round to the shooting cabins now. You can see the path dropping down the other side of the valley there. Right, just had a little bite to eat at the shooting huts, and we've just taken the path heading down now, and I've got about 2 kilometres along before we hit bridleways and then skirt round that side of the valley back towards Coombs. Yeah, a bit overgrown. Bit boggy, yeah. So be warned, don't come in your trainers. But yeah, it's a lovely place, nice views. You didn't like that bit, did you?
No. I don't like this bit either. I'm opening the gate for me. There's a puddle.
Yeah, so that section, all the streams off Coombs Moss just empty down, and then form a series of bogs along the bottom, and then you've got sort of chest height bracken, or head height bracken in parts for Maria, and yeah, it's quite tough. It's only a couple of kilometres, but it feels like more. Once you get out from the fields again, you just turn right down a sort of a farm track bridleway type of path, and we kind of follow our way round, skirting round the perimeter of the other side of Coombs Valley, the opposite side to Coombs Edge, heading back always towards Coombs Village. There is a road to the right that goes slightly more directly back to Coombs. We're just going to carry straight on, and the road skirts around over Ladder Hill, and takes a slightly more picturesque route. So we're going that way. And eventually the path bears right at a farm, and we head up there. Oh, we're just skirting round Ladder Hill now. You can see the radio mast up on the summit of that to the left, and the path just starts to gently drop down towards Coombs. So we're not far off now, and probably sign off here. We're up to 10 kilometres, probably about 12, 13 kilometres by the time we get back to the van. Not a long walk, but there is one quite tough section, as I say, along below Coombs Moss through the boggy bits. Might bring you back to say cheers, depending on how busy the pub is down in Coombs, because I think they've got a fete or a sports day on or something down there. But if you've watched this far, much appreciated, and I'd really appreciate it if you could possibly hit the like button and maybe consider subscribing. But I'll sign off here. Thanks for watching, and see you on the next one. Cheers, folks. Bye. Most welcome.